Hi, welcome to Gemstone Tarot Friday, the 23rd of July 2021. Okay. 1,144 random and interesting facts that you need to know. I remember that one. Remember the one about the mustache and the tea? China is building a car-free city called the Great City that will house 80,000 people. It will use 48% less energy, 58% less water, produce 89% less landfill, and 60% less carbon dioxide than a conventional city of the same size. That's good. In 1949, the Prince Motor Company in Japan developed an electric car that could travel 124 miles on a single charge. There's a mushroom in the wild called Leiotiporus, which I am not recommending you eat. Do not eat any mushrooms. I know nothing about them, okay? Don't eat any mushrooms. That tastes like fried chicken. Saturn's largest moon, named Titan, has an atmosphere so thick and a gravity so low, you can actually fly through it by flapping any sort of wings attached to your arms. Don't try that one at home either. There's a village in the Netherlands named Giethoorn, G-I-E-T-H-O-O-R-N, Giethoorn, that has no roads and can only be accessed by boats, giving it the nickname Venice of the Netherlands. That's gorgeous. Let me know if you've been there. I love it, because whenever I do these, to me it's like, wow, that's a fantasy place, that's amazing. And there's always one of you in the comments section who says, I live there, or I've been there. And I'm like, yes, yes, we have a subscriber there. Okay, hello. It's all happening all at once. We're using the Rider-Waite. Three cards fell on the floor. Let's get them out. As the actress said to the bishop. There you go, this is what you come here for. It's such a high level of professionalism. So Valentine is in the garden, it's quite hot. Two more just fell on the floor. And she sits under this garden table that's kind of like a filigree, so the sun still gets through. So I've put her a big bath towel over the top, which is made like a kind of a tent. She's so pleased. She's got this patch of shade. There was a little fight between her and Leia as to who could go under it, even though they could both fit. And she won. Yes, she's thrilled. So Valentine, yeah, she's under the table in the garden. Leia is sort of planted under a bush in the shade. I know. Okay, I'm not gonna read reversals, but there were some reversals, but it just doesn't feel, I don't know why. You know me, I will read them if I need to read them, but we don't, it's just not right. Okay, overall energy, we've got the Star card, Aquarian energy, and also the energy of being in touch with Source, manifesting, and KCKSM, keeping your feet on the ground but keep reaching for the stars. Make sure you're still dreaming of the things that you want. Make sure in the strange energy that we're in at the moment, and it does feel a bit kind of, it feels a bit all at sixes and sevens at the moment. Not necessarily a bad energy, it's just a kind of slightly jangly energy. Make sure you keep reaching for the stars. Okay, we've got the Five of Cups. This is the energy of, I don't think it's regret actually, grieving what has been lost with the three cups that are down. And then there's two cups that remain in the background. And my sort of thing as a tarot reader with the Five of Cups is, yes, there's two cups in the background, but I only really feature them in the reading if the Two of Cups comes up at the same time as a card. So I have to have both those cards before I really pay attention to looking at the Two of Clubs, at the Two of Clubs, as opposed to the three clubs that are down, okay? Now, guess what? We got the Two of Clubs. There it is. Venus in Cancer. A lovely exchange. It's a partnership card. It's a love card. There's quite a lot of love stuff in this. There's quite a lot of love to go around, which is really nice. So I would say, yes, grieve what is lost. That is part of the process. But the focus is more on the two cups that are up, because we have the Nine of Cups, which is the emotional wish card. What do you wish for? What do you hope for? What is in your heart? Put it out there with the star energy. Do it. Put it out there. I would say ask for it. And I suppose I do mean ask for it. But putting it out there has less kind of connotations than asking. When you hear the word ask, some of us, because of various things that we've had implanted into us in childhood, think that asking can be a bit greedy, or, you know, why should I ask? Oh, why me? When you just say, I'm putting it out there, it just feels a lot more, yeah, I'm just putting it out there. I don't necessarily have to have it or not have it. I'm just putting it out there. Just putting it out there. Okay, keep putting it out there though, as the actress said to the bishop, or the blishop, whichever. Page of Cups, something is on offer. Nice, this is nice energy. We've got the Page of Cups, the Two of Cups, we've got the Nine of Cups. Nice, there are clubs everywhere. In the middle of the reading, the Knight of Swords, something coming in fairly swiftly actually. Could be to do with an air sign person, Gemini, Libra, Aquarius, or you may be, or it could also be to do with an organization, because Aquarius for me represents the group, the society. This is nice energy though. Something's going to come up that's going to need to be considered. The Lovers. We have the Lovers at the bottom, major arcana energy. Whenever you get the Lovers, there is a need to make a choice of some kind. We know it used to be called the Choice. For me, that choice always involves a personal sacrifice. Always. I am going to take a Lenormand card. Don't really know why or what for, but it doesn't really matter. Just because. That card has come up so many times. We get the Anchor. For me, the Anchor literally means like an emotional anchor. Two of Cups again, with the Five of Cups and the Two of Cups in the foreground. This is very much a kind of, are we together? Are we not? Are you with me? So if this is to do with work, this would be, are we part of a team? If this is to do with a family, it's like, are we a real family? Oh, they're real families. Yeah. Can't choose them, can you? But are we family? Are we family, as they say? Are we family? Never mind what's going on with us and if we're falling out and all the rest of it, are we family? In love, it's like, are we together on this? That's the question that's being asked here. It's interesting. I rather like the cards that are coming up though. It's positive and it's quite emotional. Interesting. There's no place like home is the Oracle card that we get. For some of you, this does involve home and family. Also, when there's no place like home, it does involve you knowing where you're at and knowing what you need and knowing what you want and feeling happy in your own skin and feeling happy to put it out there because you're worth it. And that sounds easy, but actually sometimes it isn't easy to actually really embody the fact that you're worth it. Hey baby, where is it? I have got one here somewhere. Oh my God, what have I done with it? One moment, talk amongst yourselves. You know what I'm looking for here. I had it in the basket. Oh my God, I can't believe it. I've got so many of them. So many lovely subscribers have sent them to me. And they're over there. Surely there's one. Just one. just, I think it's on the kitchen table. Entertain yourselves for one moment. Can't get it out of the packet. I'm stabbing at it with a pen. Here we go. Yes. Oh, I hope you're still with me. Oh, wow. Oh my God, this is brilliant. It's got like movable pearl bits. God, this is fantastic. Oh, wow. I think you know what's coming next. Took a long time getting here. Apologies for that. Miracles, baby. There's a very nice feel to this reading. So if you stay to the end, good. Thank you very much. It feels nice. Two of Cups, Page of Cups, Nine of Cups. Keep reaching for the stars, okay? Leave me a comment. Let me know how it resonates. Namaste.